this is part 2 of my Hadross work in progress. So I've done the blues on my Hadross. So it's one part of Signal Blue Highlight, three parts water, and I just applied it neatly because you don't want to brush it on too hard because the water content actually makes it bubble too much if you are a bit rough on the strokes. So I'll just do the details some other time.